Hey guys, Mecha-san here, and I got here the little, I guess, preview of, well, Hazbin Hotel. It's officially announced a while ago here that it was picked up. It's a full series of season, and it's gonna premiere on Amazon Prime Videos. A good thing I got Amazon Prime now. Renewed my subscription, and it gives me more of a reason to actually use to watch Amazon Prime. I mostly just watch shows on Netflix, so yeah, incentive. Good call. I'm surprised though that this is not on YouTube. Actually, YouTube's doing this has been good to these guys, no doubt. Here, VisiPop here currently has 8.51 million subscribers, and Hell of a Boss is raking in the viewership. The pilot for Hazbin Hotel, it's a lot here, and yet we got this here going on. I'm a little worried by that here because Amazon, they've got technically corporate overlords. I'm worried. But yeah, Hell of a Boss. General premise is that we've got Charlie, the daughter of Lucifer and Lilith, and she wants to essentially do sinner reformation. Because every year or so, executioners from heaven come down here and essentially kill the sinners in the Pride Ring to prevent overpopulation. Because sinners, they're confined to that ring here. They cannot go down to the Wrath or any other ring at all. Makes me wonder, when the day comes, like, all the imps, hellhounds, succubus and such, they all, like, move out. They all, for one day, move out and go to the other rings here. Huh. Ammon probably makes a killing out of that. But yeah, it's like, why continue this? Why continue just keeping them confined there or anything like that? Lucifer probably has his reasons here. There's probably a reason here, so yeah. That's the only way here, and so Charlie wants to try to reform them. The problem is, no one believes her. Even she doubts herself. Like, look back at the original trailer here. She even says, I have no idea what I'm doing. And yeah, of course you don't have any idea what you're doing, because you're the first to do it. And this, in this hell anyhow, she's the first to try to do this here. So she's writing the book on sinner reformation. She's gonna make mistakes, and I expect her to fail. Because it's so obvious. You don't succeed the first time. And as demons like Alistair also expect her to fail. The thing is, she wants her to fail hard. So he's building up the hotel just to sit back and wait for it to eventually, like, crumble down. To add insult to injury, he'll probably yell something like timber or whatever appropriate, like, scathing comment or phrase, whatever. I would not be surprised. Okay, so let's take a look here.
I can do this.
Yeah, the models, the new redesigns. Heaven behind
my plans. Charlie, hold on. There's just
no way. Charlie, hold on.
I could blow it. Not this once in a lifetime chance.
Yes. It's just a meeting. Oh God. Whatever. This could be very bad. Oh, she's trying to be a Disney princess.
Tells me that today will be a happy
it's so cute. I want to.
Okay, but just don't sing to them.
That bitch is halfway down the street.
Is she? Oh, she's dancing.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Poor Charlie. She clearly took more from her angel side. Oh, boy. Oh, God, this is hilarious. Wait. It's not a pride, right? Why does it look like... I mean, I get something like this happens, but... It makes... Yeah, so kind of.
It beats anywhere it, if you don't mind the smell.
Okay, this is probably. Fucking wow! Curse! This must have... Keith David! Huh. Was this like directly after one of the executioners coming? Because the streets of pride look more like the streets of greed. Keith David! Oh, well, Alex Bright, that makes sense to me. Alex, he Beetlejuice, right? And he voiced Fitzrollies. That makes sense. But Keith David? That's the one name who's like, what? Like, us? Who's Keith David gonna play? January, so next year. Oh, God. A fucking, yeah, it's like a Disney. She's a Disney princess. It's adorable. And I like, in fact, look at her like this. Aww. Clearly wants the best for her, and even kind of. But, yeah. She's already down the street. Halfway down the street. Oh, God. Trying to keep her grounded, but she's got too much of that Disney princess energy, so good luck with that. Oh, yeah, she's dancing and dancing, yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I had no problem with Charlie's original design. I kind of lean more towards that one. But that's mainly because it was the first model I've seen, and I thought it would look great, so I'm looking at this change. It's good, but it feels not necessary. Oh, God, yeah. Oh, yeah, like, it, with, Badgie, with, sorry, not that, Charlie's hair like that, I can't help but think Rapunzel. Rapunzel when, yep. I think I'm most curious to see how her demon, when she, like, goes more, taps into her demon side, and how that would look like, what's the difference between that, and what we saw in the original pilot. Bella Jew, Belly, okay. Kind of sparse the background, actually. I half expect to see, like, portraits of, you know, the family, her family, stuff like that, different hell, or stuff like that. It's a hotel that still has some work. I love these the way they're smiling. It's like, oh God, this is. It's like, oh, it's like they see it. This is gonna be good. A delicious train wreck. Oh boy, yeah. Someone makes a popcorn. Yeah. I know Alistair remodeled a bit. Remodel the area a bit here, but I kind of miss the portraits. I miss all the paintings and such like that of Charlie and of Charlie's family and such. It's and she still looks so nervous like that here. Like, that look on her face, like she's doubtful. She should be doubtful. And of course, you had to show this scene here because yeah. What? I'm just curious to know, in which part of Pride are they? Because it's like, I'm seeing, I think they mentioned, like, each ring is about the size of Earth or such. Was that mentioned? I think it was. A lot of math here, that makes sense. And so, are they, like, nowhere near Imp City? where Imp works or Stolos's cat, Stolos's estate. Either way, it's probably gonna be fun. It's gonna be hell of a train wreck, and that's the point. I think here. I also saw some previous little clips here, only 30 seconds, that showed a bit. Let me play that here. So this is gonna be mostly titled as Happy Day in Hell, but let me see if I can add that. Here it is. There has been a hotel announcement. I'm gonna leave it muted because I want to talk about it more, and I've already seen this. Oh, let me just read the volume. Just streaming January. Yep. Yeah, because he's a dancer. We see Charlie the kid, the child. Aw, no, seriously. That's a TV demon, right? And gives up, bitches. Aw. Season 2? Yeah, season 2 is already coming. So yeah, season 2 has been confirmed. It's gonna pause everything here. We got these eggs. Okay, the has dip. Angel Dust is a professional porn star, so... Alistair... Here we see... Yeah, like, Lucifer, and it looks like he's... Either this is the grand opening of the hotel, or... Charlie's birthday party, because after this we see... What comes next, but like, Charlie the kid, or... I wonder here, because I've... I recall that VisiPop mentioned that the whole annual executioners calling populations on Pride was something that Lucifer, negotiated with Heaven for and everything to make it happen. A business deal. Could Charlie have been to Heaven here? Gone with her father on essentially business trips up to Heaven? Maybe that played a part in influencing her. How she is. Who knows? Charlie and obviously her mother, Lilith. Aww. The TV demon, I believe. Yeah, and could we even see him? Season 2 is confirmed. Yep, there he is. Rival to Alistair, who... A radio demon was around, died, big Radiohead before TV became a thing here, so big, not a fan, and this guy, yeah. Go back, because that was a quick scene of, Alistair is there, and the executioner, so is this like a meeting? Of all the overlord sinners. Apparently they want to not have the executioner kill them. I don't know, but there's a lot just from this scene. Oh, more. Okay. Oh boy, of course. Yeah, you're just asking for Vaggie to beat to, make you handicap, aren't ya? Oh god, I am... One of the things I'm... expecting and dreading for it to happen is for Charlie to lose her temper. If she did that, how much damage could she cause in a short burst of loss of self-control? I mean, her, the daughter of Lucifer and Lilith. I wouldn't be surprised if a big slice of pride will become new real estate. Where a couple billion could settle in. Yeah. And I know what I said, people. I said billion, and I do mean it. Oh, because it's always these ones, the nice ones, that are the most dangerous after all. So everyone, thank you for watching. As always, comment what you all thought. Like, subscribe for more videos. Till next one, till next time, logging out.